Split screen templates are a really cool way to showcase a few videos at once to show the highlights of a trip, create a short social video for your business, or even for making interesting transitions between movie scenes of your movie. Pinnacle Studio offers pre-designed templates you can simply drag and drop to your timeline and add your own videos. Or you can also create your own custom template using the split screen template creator. To use a template, just go underneath Montages and Templates and then click on the Split Screen Templates tab. And here you can see the ones that are provided with Pinnacle Studio. Just click and drag it onto your timeline to edit it. And you can right-click it and open up the sub-editor to pick what clips you want to put in there. Open up our project then, and then we'll click and drag the clips that we want to use into each track. And if you want to adjust how a certain clip shows up, we can go up here and click on the crop button, and then reposition the clip underneath. And once we're happy with the way it looks, we'll just click OK. And then we can just go up to the preview window and take a quick look. Looks great. You can also create custom split screen templates using Pinnacle Studio 20. Clicking this icon will open up the custom split screen template editor. And the shape tools up here, we can click a line and divide into our first two videos. We can adjust the width of that line, change the color of that line or the rotation if we want. There's also some other shapes that we can make for our other videos. I'm going to draw an arrow here. And then we can adjust the width of that line as well. And then once we're happy with all three, we can click Save to save this template. I'll give this a name and click Save. And then clicking OK will open this up in the sub-editor where we can add in the clips of our choice. It's that simple.